So we are a nonprofit, and we got our bus about a year ago, and we've been fundraising and hitting the pavement since January. The bus went into the shop May, and we just finished all the renovations. We have 3 showers in our bus, and now we're ready to serve our community. We are here to provide showers for the homeless and for anybody else that needs a shower.
So it's as simple as that.
All they need to do is come and see us. They'll get on our list. We'll give them a number, and we're kind of like DMV. We have a number readout up there, so they'll be able to see when their showers are ready. And we have a smart rate waiver that they'll be signing, and that pretty much says that they'll obey our rules, that they know it's hot, wet, and slippery in there, and they won't sue us. So, you know, we have to cover our liability. And then they will come and get a towel, washcloth, and a pair of thongs, and then they'll come on over here and get a clean pair of socks and underwear, and then they'll go in and take their shower, and I can show you how that all works too if you'd like.
They don't need to bring anything.
No, they don't need to bring anything. We have a 3-in-1 shampoo, conditioner, and body wash in the showers. We also have hygiene kits for them to go home with, which has toothbrush, toothpaste, comb, razor, things like that.
Okay, thank you.
Sure.